There's one thing that both Republicans and Democrats can agree on, and that's that high and rising health care costs are a major problem in the United States. The transcendental meditation consciousness-based solution is to teach the high-cost people the transcendental meditation technique. The chart you see behind us is from an article that's going to appear in the American Journal of Health Promotion, which is the top journal in that field, on September 1st, about a month from now. Basically, in the United States, a small fraction of the population incurs the majority of costs. The top 10% each year will incur 60 to 70% of all healthcare costs within the nation. Within that top 10%, there's a subgroup that's there every year. Some people are just one-timers. Maybe they're in a car accident or have something where they're a high-cost person for one time. But roughly half of that 10% is there year after year after year. Some research found in the Medicare population that on average they have five or more chronic diseases. In Quebec, Canada, we were able to find a sample of high-cost people and that practice the TM technique. You see the baseline over here on this side, and the TM and non-TM group were basically about the same before the TM technique started. There was what we call no statistical significance between the two groups. And then we tracked their costs over time, and you can see the trend line behind me of those costs declining for the TM group. And at the end of the fifth year, the cost declined 28%. And there was no real significant decline for the non-TM group. Now, why is that important? Well, these people incur the majority of cost in their population. If the government could provide the TM technique, say, to the highest cost Medicare situation, we could solve the budget crisis that's going on in Washington overnight just through the TM technique and applying it within the Medicare and Medicaid populations. I'm a health economist, and I often read the papers in this area and go to conferences. There's something very special about this study. We have a 28% decline from baseline. In health economics, they don't even think about decline from baseline. They think it's a big deal if you can slow down the rate of healthcare costs by adjusting price incentives, delivery of services, HMOs, health management accounts of various kinds. But it doesn't work in the long term. Absolutely no program for containing cost that's been tried over the last 50 years in the United States has worked in the long term. Nothing has worked more than a couple of years. The transcendental meditation technique consistently reduces the cost of these high-cost people over a five-year period. There's nothing like this in the health economic literature. There's nothing like this in the health literature. It just shows that Maharishi was right all along. If you expand a person's consciousness, they become more in tune with natural law, their behavior changes, and most healthcare costs are a result of bad behaviors like smoking or drinking or improper diet. As their consciousness changes, their brain becomes more orderly. Of course, they get the deep rest and the stress that we always talk about in our intro lectures. But how do we use this chart practically in the field? Well, as John said, we could show it to doctors, but we could show it maybe to insurance companies, to corporations that are trying to reduce their healthcare costs. Everybody knows how the economy is doing right now, and most companies are really struggling to stay above water. It's not just the government that's having problems. The TM technique could save a lot of the companies. Many companies are dropping their health insurance because it's getting so expensive. But if they just offer this one benefit of the TM technique, they could reduce their costs so much they could keep their health insurance and they would save so much money they could hire more people. This is a contribution to the jobs crisis and not only the debt crisis.